sit on it. Or...
Down?
Yep.
It's just too tight the way I'm doing it. You know how it wraps around a bar?
Yeah.
It's so tight of an angle, I can't get it.
Whoa.
Alrighty, folks, day two. Everybody's getting ready. Doing some final adjustments to stuff. Everyone's beacons work. And we're gonna leave here in a minute. Head out for round two. As I thought would happen, we pretty much took first day, rode just a little bit. And now we're gonna get out there and do some riding. We didn't get out until about noon. Yep. You got yours on here, bud?
Bacon, yeah. Yep. You read me?
Yep, we're reading you.
Alright, we're back out. It's snowing right now. We're not supposed to get a lot of snow today, but I guess a little bit. We're kind of taking a trail ride for the first part to get kind of way back in there, and we'll find some good stuff, hopefully. It's going to be kind of hard to see today though with the overcast. Alright, I think we found our first possible victim here. What?
There's a little drop here. Right here.
Yeah. Yes, sir!
Good old sumat. He did a switcheroo and then he just couldn't handle it.
What? Him. I like this. I wonder if the bar height's different.
I think so. His is lower.
This feels more normal.
Yeah. Well,
that's
yeah.
That threw me off when I went to side hill. I just felt like my hands were so high up.
Yeah, this is the mid bars, not the low ones.
They're very close.
But, like, yeah, see, like, your bars feel really low to me. Pretty good back here. This is just a clear cut, though, so you gotta be careful because there's stumps, so you can't really run anything more than once.
Alright, so we just got Nick out. We're gonna try working our way up through the trees here. See what happens.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Following you, Nick. I think they went this deep.
Good. work.
Field on our way back. It's getting dark. If you feel like it, leave a comment below. Other than that, it was a really good day out here. Had a lot of fun. Tomorrow we're gonna get up early because we gotta move cabins tomorrow. So we gotta check out by 10, so we'll be riding from 10. And then we check in at 4, so we'll ride till 4. Today we didn't even get out until about noon, so have another couple hours tomorrow to play. Probably go to a whole new zone tomorrow and see what we can find. So, like I said, if you guys want, the comment section, leave a comment. Otherwise, we'll see you in the next one. This is Jarrett with Northern Tactics. We'll see you, bye.